We at Dundee have been working on the aspects of communication for over 30 years. And we've come up with theories about giving people access to flowing conversations, more than just, I want to drink, but what I did yesterday, where I'm going tomorrow. All this theory has been there in computer science, but now with new technologies, we can at last try and bring all these ideas together into what I have dreamt about since I got into this field.
With our new project, we want to take augmentative and alternative communication to a new level. At the moment, you get support that the systems suggest words to you you could use next. It's the predictive text we know from mobile phones. And we want to go to the next step, not only project, not only suggest words or sentences, but whole stories. The things we've told our friends before, we spoke to our family about, we want to be able to capture these stories so the next time you want to tell them, you don't have to type them all one by one or word by word. The present systems have the challenge that they're very slow. We have examples of very famous people who use AAC. Stephen Hawking, Professor Stephen Hawking, he uses AAC, and when he speaks a normal rate, he's down to 2 words per minute, which is far too slow to keep a conversation going. So these are the challenges we're facing, and we need to build systems that allow people to talk much faster, to take part in the conversation, and to keep pace when it comes to being in a group and talking about anything, really.
What we see with non-speaking people is that they become very passive. And in order to cope in conversation, they're only able to say one or two words at a time. Otherwise, the conversation is way ahead of them. So folk never share who they are, what their dreams are, what they want to do. And I want to enable the person under all the disability to actually get out, and so that we can actually interact with whoever we meet and absolutely get people out of ghettos and into mainstream conversations.